Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Transformers the Game. If you're watching this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. Okay, so I had to pause it because I feel like people were shooting at me and need to get moving. That's right. You see, I don't think this was it. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I see the blue dot, so if you want to try this thing out. Wait a second. Wait, what? Why does that say circle? Push all the drones out of the ring within the time limit? Should we just try this? I have no idea what the heck this is. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to freaking. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah. This makes no sense. Oh my freaking gosh. What is this? I don't understand. Submission failed. Okay, so I guess I have no idea what that is. I don't know if I just want to try it again. Because that really does not make any sense. Okay, push all the drones out of the ring within time limit. I mean, I'll try to do it again, but what do you mean out of the ring? Are you freaking kidding me? What the fudge? Wow. This is so weird. Dang it. Okay, see, that's what I'm supposed to do. So you're supposed to knock him over. But the thing is, they don't even get knocked over all the time, though. This is freaking ridiculous. I don't understand. This is so. I don't even. I Obviously, I'm not gonna succeed. I don't even survive on this. Ah, this is just a waste. Alright, I'm done. I don't even want to do this, but whatever, we'll fight to our death. Fight for honor. What the fudge? Gosh, I don't understand. Oops. Oh, what the fudge? It just gets destroyed. How the heck do you expect to, I don't even know. Oh man, are you serious? Oh, that's what we're supposed to do with those things, I bet. Dude, like, are you freaking kidding me? Wow. I can't even... Man. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Well, at least I got something here. Wait a second. I don't understand. Yeah, those don't count. Dang it. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Just throw it at him. Alright, so we got that one, and that'll pretty much be it. Oh, you know, it looks like it's quite doable, actually. Just need to be quicker. We get this last one here. Wait a second, how do we get, how do we get the tent? What? Are you serious? Maybe, time ran out before he came out of the ring. Anyways, we got half of it, so it's all good. Tried it out. Now we can continue, because I am not... I'm just here to, you know, do actual content that's necessary. Oh, this might be the next one, because this looks new. That Megatron. Sure, looks like it. Secure the AllSpark and wait for it to shrink. What?
Megatron, Bumblebee, you must prevent him from acquiring the AllSpark. Our fate, the fate of all Autobots, the fate of the galaxy is in your hands. I know you won't fail us.
What am I supposed to do? I don't understand. Oh, we are taking health out. Uh-oh, what is this thing producing? What the heck? Oh boy. Okay, what the heck just happened? That's supposed to be like the Tesseract. Survive? What? Just survive? That's all we have to do is? Oh. Hey, if we get health back, then... What? Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? It's gonna be harder to survive now. Oh my gosh. What the fudge? Are you serious? What the f- I don't know what the heck to do. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. I can't even freaking fight. How the fudge am I supposed to? Yep, I'm a dead man. Unbelievable. Wow. Just freaking getting mauled all over the place here. Well, that's something that progressively got more difficult, but I didn't realize it was like a meter. You know what I should also start to do is maybe if I block? See if that does anything.
Hey, what the? Autobots, the fate of the galaxy is in your
what?
Hands. I know. Chaos.
What are you freaking doing? Are you serious? No idea now. That thing didn't start. Okay, so maybe this is what we're supposed to use as the freaking rocket one. Okay, and then... Oh my gosh. See, this is the freaking problem. I can't... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize I was still taking damage. I thought I was actually doing something right there, and no, I just saw my health kept on going down. Alright. Let's see if we can come up with something, a little plan here. Because I thought that would have helped if I just kept jumping. Yeah, see, the thing about Optimus Prime 2 is that his... his freaking, meter thing would last longer. Oh, what the fudge is already at? Serious? Oh, what the heck? No, I didn't want that. Come on. Oh my gosh. This is not good. Oh my freaking gosh. Yeah, unbelievable. Hey, what? Are you serious? I don't understand. Fudger. I freaking don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh my gosh, this is so ridiculous. Ugh. They're just mauling me. Yep. This is too much. Look at this. They're fucking Yeah, I have to swear at this because they're just shooting at me in all directions. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do. And maybe I need to do shockwaves. So maybe freaking punch them or something, and this is weird. On my TV, smart TV, is just showing me like, oh, we should watch this movie or something. Man, hey man, I need you to help me out here. Some random human. Dang it. So maybe that's what I ought to do. Just do melee. I don't know. So what happens is, yeah, you can take out that thing temporarily.
The fate of all of us, the fate of the galaxy, is
Who the heck just shot? What just happened there? Seriously. So, yeah, I just don't understand. Dang, it's so annoying as heck. This is a freaking problem. No way. Wow. Yeah, this is gonna be really tough. Are you not? Oh my freaking gosh, here we go again. The stupid thing. That's the problem. Yeah, I can't survive with this. Those stupid things are just freaking. Oh my gosh. This is so annoying. Yeah, I can't do it. Wow. Oh, wait a second. I didn't realize the time. Oh, okay then. God, yeah. So tense. I couldn't talk at all, but look, he's still shooting at me. Oh, that's a crazy level. Yeah, strategy I was thinking is just keep jumping, man, because if I'm on my feet, then no way I'm going to get knocked out. But I think if I'm in the air, I can't get knocked over by that, whatever that zapper thing was. And then as far as those little spiders, yeah, I just gotta use melee attacks. Oh. Yeah, it kinda worked out though. Oh boy.
Rally to me! We shall destroy the pathetic Autobots once and for all!
Megatron?
My scans aren't registering any traces of the Allspark or Megatron. Their signatures must be concealed by the structure somehow.
and we'll have to tear it down piece by piece until we find them.
It will be done.
Lord Megatron.
Rise, Decepticons! We have much to do.
All sparks in Autobot hands. Megatron's hot on Bumblebee's trail as he escapes the city. Stage is set for a final showdown. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break here, though. So let me just break this off. I'm just gonna let this continue. Okay, so again, it's just one of those days where I had to break these episodes apart, but this was at least a good time. Then continue with the game. Here we go. Let's see what's next. It's at the final showdown, so... Now what's this? The Last Stand? Okay, now, who's this guy we're playing as? Okay. Whoops. Gosh, more of these spiders, are you serious? Uh-oh. Destroy the Energon drones and save Bumblebee. Wonderful. Oh gosh. These things are gonna freaking give me a lot of damage. This is weird. Because Bumblebee's health is pretty much full. Mine's almost full. Wait, what? Okay, first of all, why are you freaking not facing them? This is ridiculous. This is super easy. Alright, who's the last one? Yeah. Are you serious? Yeah. Okay, that was a little tune-up, I guess. But we were gonna play with this dude. I don't know what his name is, but Optimus Prime is probably gonna be in the final, you know, the very final fight. What's this now? Oh. This we might play as everybody now. Oops. Didn't mean for that. Okay.
You won't get away this time. There's nowhere for you to run.
What?
For you?
This fight to the end.
Wait, what?
Will be sooner than you think.
What is this? Star screams after the Allspark shoot him out of the sky to bring him down your level. Then use any means necessary to keep him grounded permanently. Oh, great. This is going to be a tough one. How do I keep up with him, though? What? Wait, what? Where the fudge? Okay, my guess. Oh my freaking gosh, are you serious? What? Dude, I'm trying to freaking pick something up. This is not going well. Oh my gosh. Wait. Is this how they're gonna go back up or something? Wait, where did he go?
If I were you, I would have called for backup too.
Is that somebody else? I don't freaking get it. Oh, we gotta find a way to get that. Shoot. Oh my gosh, I was trying to get that freaking health thing. What the fudge? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, he didn't freaking pick it up. Get it! You gotta be freaking kidding me! Oh my gosh, that wasn't even health, was it? I'm gonna die here anyways. Not good. What the fudge? Oh my gosh, he... I don't get it. How the fudge did he just die? It's probably the freaking policeman that shot at me. That was not the same dude, though, that we fought that was in the plane, right? So... okay, whatever. So frustrating that... I don't get it. I was trying to get my health, and... Was that not supposed to be health? Restoration... I guess that was... Wait, what? Oh my gosh. So ridiculous. Okay, so maybe I should just...
If I were you, I would've called for backup too.
Oh my freaking gosh, are you serious? What? Oh my gosh. Okay, first of all, this shiz is in my way. Can we get it out? Wow, it's nothing. Okay then. I need to move. Wait, what? What the fudge? I don't get it. I was freaking trying to get out of the way. I gotta be freaking cautious. Okay, who the heck is shooting at me? Oh my gosh, I don't get it. Hold on, let's get this. I wonder if that keeps showing up too. What the heck? Are you serious? Entirely. Oh, now what? Oh boy.
Blackout has joined the battle. Be careful, Jazz.
Oh boy. Oh my freaking gosh, are you serious? Yeah, so he can't guard against that. Seriously. I'm gonna die here, Dang, are you serious? Oh, wow. See, how the heck am I supposed to fight him then if I can't guard? This is so annoying. There's like no tips or anything. Can't get health either, so it's like, ugh. I just, oh my gosh. See, there's a health thing right there, but I don't know.
You won't get away this time. There's no
way. So you're definitely, this is definitely not the same. Yeah, there's three different ones, it looks like. Oh, that's so weird. Come on. Come on, seriously. Trying to punch me, man. Wait, what?
If I were you, I would have called for backup too.
Oh, guy, that was so dumb. Why are you trying to freaking throw? Come on. Oh shoot, I totally forgot about that. We need to come in with full health though, before we fight the other dude. Are you serious? Why the fudge? Oh my. Okay, this is bad. We need to get away from here. And oh. Ah, dang it. Oh, brother, though. The thing is, I don't know how I'm supposed to freaking. Gosh, what the fudge?
Sorry, Decepticon, but there's only room for two to tango here.
Wait, what? Oh my gosh, are you serious? It's I don't get this. Fudger. I just want to keep getting these things if they keep popping up. What the fudge, though? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna keep getting this here. That's what it is. It's the cars that are exploding that are freaking causing all that. No. Pick up the freaking car. That's what I want you to throw. Okay. That's not gonna help if you're gonna freaking misfire. Dang it. Okay, now what? Uh-oh. Ah, shoot. Sucks. Oh, fudger. There's no way I can freaking destroy them both like that. Yep, I'm a goner. Where's the freaking battle arena? You gotta be kidding me. I can't freaking see, first of all. What the fudge? Gosh. Dang it. Shoot. I can't see a thing. What? Are you freaking kidding me? Why is... Oh my god. Yeah, look at this. I'm a goner. Unbelievable. Wow. I don't get it. What the heck? How did I fail? Did he lose all his health? Fighting two at once is ridiculously tough. This is gonna be very difficult. Because I can't rely on the throwing of the cars. It's... Or can I? I don't know. It's, I think I noticed that there was no... I don't think there was any difficulty level that I could have chose for this game. Damn. Trying to think. I don't think it's possible for us to go into skyscraper, right? Ridiculous. Are you serious? Oh, brother. Seriously. Wait a second though, the first one that we destroyed was who? It was the second one, I think.
If I were you, I would have called for backup too.
Wait, what? This is annoying as fudge, man. Stupid things in my way. Oh my gosh, seriously. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Get that. Oh, look, he can climb up the skyscraper. Wow. That did nothing. Dang it. But now comes the tough one. Jeez. Yeah, dang it, that's the freaking annoying part is...
Sorry, Decepticon, but there's only room for two to tango here.
Dang it. What? Are you... Get... Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. Okay, this is ridiculous. Wow, that was so weird. Why is he not locking on? Idiot, he didn't even freaking throw it at him. Oh my gosh. Yep, this is gonna be tough. Jeez. Oh my freaking gosh, are you serious? That's okay, that's the thing. We cannot turn into a vehicle because they're just gonna destroy us anyways. So I'm thinking, I don't know. Do I just try to guard and then attack away? This is so ridiculously tough. Damn. Can't really offer much commentary here because, man, this just all of a sudden became a huge challenge. Oh, brother. So where do I go from here? What is this strategy? That's gotta be the end of the chapter, though. Like, when I destroy those two. No, I don't get one time. See, it starts with this. Like, okay, you have to assume. I don't know. I feel like there's a pattern. I don't know, why the hell did he not show up? Just get these damn cars out of my way. I feel like, come on, oh hell no, oh shoot, getting really close there. Wait, seriously? Oh my gosh. What? Are you? Yeah, this is so dumb. Why stop picking up the tree? No, this is not working out. Oh my gosh. Are you seriously telling me you took damage from that? Okay, well now, the annoying part here with this big chopper. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you? Oh my gosh.
only room for two to tango here.
Okay, this is so weird. No. Just stop picking up these freaking things, man. Oh, that's right. What? I don't think it's gonna be helpful if I try to climb up the building, though. Oh, he doesn't climb all the way up then. Okay, what else can I... Dude, you're fucking getting close to the cars there, though. Jeez. Come on, are you gonna lock on? You freaking didn't lock on, and you freaking got hit too. Dang it. Why are you not locking on? Oh my gosh. I'm taking so much damage. Oh, wow. Yeah, there's just no way. What? What the fudge? Okay, did we get one of them? No, we didn't. I don't get this. What the fudge is going on here? Oh my gosh, are you serious? What? Get the freaking health. Oh my goodness. What? I don't get this. Why the heck? What's going on here? Ugh. Oh my gosh, is that it? Okay, I don't understand, because there's like the other health meter, and I wasn't sure if the other bad guy was still alive. So that didn't really make sense, but glad that's over. Jeez.
I just took out two of them. but number three might be a problem. How quick did you get here?
Alright, well, not on this level, but let me see how much time has passed. Yeah, dang it. Okay. We're gonna give this next one a go. Wait, maybe this ending. Oh, okay, I would say that, yeah. There's a big pillar. So. Destroy Brawl. Brawl's extinguished Jazz Spark. Revere your fallen brother in arms by destroying. I have no idea. What the fudge? Okay, this can't be right. What? For some reason I thought that was water. Okay, this doesn't seem right. Oh shoot, we're supposed to get somewhere quickly. Oh boy. Fudge? Oh shoot. What the fudge is going on? Oh my gosh. Oh, we have to do this thing again. Take out minions. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna be good. Let's get this. Come on. Dude, if he did not get the health, that would be so disappointing. Alright, we're. Oh my gosh, come on now. Okay, at this angle, there's no way that we should've. Whatever that nuclear thing was. No way for the other one to come up here. Dang it. Okay. Gotta hurry the fudge up now. Shoot. Oh, hell no. You gotta be kidding me. Freaking hit this idiot. Are you serious? Well, this is not good. Yep, I gotta get out of here. See, I don't freaking get it. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to throw something at them, but it's unbelievable because I can't even. Wow. I'm a dead man. Alright, well. It was good when it lasted. I mean, fighting the main guy, whatever they call him, is the easy part. It's just all these extra things afterwards. Alright though, I think we will have to take a break. Damn. So I know it had to do with, we just had to probably throw vehicles at both of them, but. Freaking gosh. Yeah, we'll have to see. But, you know, just like with the other level, eventually we'll get through it. This guy's definitely not as fast as the robot we just, or the Transformer we played with last. Alright though, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. And if you have any questions or comments of anything at all, then just put them in the comment section right down below. And other than that, I will see you all next time.